हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम्स यू स्कोर 100 द कंप्लीट सक्सेस अ फ्री कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन चैनल, सब्सक्राइब फॉर फ्री वीडियोस। दोस्तों, हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें। सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए लाल बटन को दबाएं, साथ ही घंटी के बटन को जरूर दबाएं, जिससे आने वाली वीडियोज का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिल जाए। शेयर करें अपने दोस्तों को व्हाट्सएप, फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम, ट्विटर, ब्लॉगर इत्यादि पर। एक लाइक जरूर करें। वीडियो पसंद आए तो कॉमेंट्स या सजेशन हमें प्लीज़ 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 जरूर भेजें। थैंक यू। Candidate should attempt, should answer the questions from the following parts only if they have opted for English as language first. परीक्षार्थी निम्नलिखित भाग के प्रश्नों के उत्तर केवल तभी दें यदि उन्होंने भाषा एक का विकल्प अंग्रेजी चुना हो. In this video, we have choose the solution of all questions in language first, English, CTAT paper 2, February 2015. Let's see. वीडियो में CTAT paper 2 फरवरी 2015 में पूछे गए अंग्रेजी के सभी प्रश्नों का संपूर्ण हल हम आपको इस वीडियो में दिखा रहे हैं. शुरू से आखिर तक वीडियो को देखते रहिए. आगामी सीटेट की परीक्षाओं में या अन्य परीक्षाओं में यह वीडियो बहुत ही लाभदायक सिद्ध हो सकती है. पार्ट फोर, लैंग्वेज फर्स्ट इंग्लिश. डायरेक्शंस: रीड द पैसेज गिवन बिलो एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस दैट फॉलो क्वेश्चन नंबर 91-99 बाय सेलेक्टिंग मोस्ट एप्रोप्रिएट ऑप्शंस. द रियल इंडिक्टमेंट अगेंस्ट colonialism was to be found in the villages of India. There was a rot at the top too in the thousands of young intellectuals trained in English schools for jobs that did not exist except in the limited civil services. The towns and the cities were frothing with unhappy young men, cultured and well educated, who could find no jobs and were not allowed by the old superstructure of empire to create them. But the real proof of evil, I say again, was in the miserable villages. I thought I had seen poverty in China, yet then I saw the Indian villages. I knew that the China peasant was rich in comparison. Only the Russian peasant I had seen years before could compare with the Indian villagers, although that Russian was a very different creature and inferior in many ways. And the little children of the Indian villages, how they tore at my heart, thin big bleed and all, with hug dark eyes. I wondered that any Englishman could look at them and not excuse himself 300 years of English occupation and rule, and could there be children like this? Yes, and millions of them. And a final indictment surely was that the life span in India was only 27 years. No wonder then that a man married very young so that there could be children as many as possible before he died. I loved England, remembering all the unhappy journey there, but in India I saw, and England I did not know. Question number 91. During the colonial rules, the villages suffered because there was or what? The right answer is option number 3. Not enough food for the children. Question number 92. Even the city people were not happy because. Right answer is option number 1. Because there were not enough jobs for all. Question number 93. However, the cities were better off than the villages because right answer is option number 2 because the children at least were not hungry. Question number 94. Which one of the following is true? Right answer is option number 3. The Chinese peasants were better off than the Russian peasant. Question number 94. The writer believes that N or A should feel sorry at the sight of these poor children. Right answer is option number 4. Englishman. Question number 96. The English rule made India. Right answer is option number 4. Economically poor. Right answer is 4. Economically poor. Question number 97. The average life of an Indian during the British rule was 27 years. The result was that. Right answer is option number 1. Indians married young. Question number 98. The towns and the cities were frothing with unhappy young men. The underlined phrase means. Right answer is option number 2. Full of. Question number 99. The final indictment was inevitable. What does the underlined word mean? Right answer is option number 3. Accusation. Directions. Read the given poem and answer the questions that follow. Question number 100 to 105, the most appropriate options. I want to be with people who submerged in the task, who go into the field of harvest and work in a row and pass the bags along, who were not parlor guard, general. Generals and field deserters but move in common rhythm. 6. When the food must come in or the fire be put out, the work of the world is common as mud. Botched it, smear the hands, crumbles to dust. 9. But the things worth doing well done has a shape that satisfy, clean and evident. Greek amphors for wine and oil. 12. The Hopi vases that held corn and put in museums, but you know that were made to be used. The pitcher cries for water to carry. 15. And the person for work that is real. Question number 100. The poet seems to admire. Right answer is option number 4. Farm workers. Question number 101. What is common between parlor journals and field deserters? Right answer is option number 3. Neither of them fights. Question number 102. What happens when work with mud gets botched? Right answer is option number 2. Hands get dirty. Question number 103. The figure of speech used in lines 12 to 14 is. The right answer is option number 3. Irony. Question number 104. Mud in hands of good craftsman becomes. Right answer is option number 1. Useful articles. Question number 105. Amphors, verses and pictures, words are metaphors. Amphors, verses and pictures are metaphors for राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 1, यूजफुल वुमन लेबर। डायरेक्शंस, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस बाय सेलेक्टिंग द मोस्ट अप्रोप्रिएट ऑप्शंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 106, अंशु इज टीचिंग इंग्लिश क्लास, इंग्लिश टू क्लास फोर्थ सिक्स। अंशु इज टीचिंग इंग्लिश टू क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स एंड हर क्लास सीम्स टू बी नॉइजी। सी इज प्रोबेबली, राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3, सी इज प्रोबेबली हैविंग ग्रुप वर्क। क्वेश्चन नंबर 107, अ मेथड इज अ बॉडी डैश दैट अ टीचर adopts in the teaching learning process. Right answer is option number 1, techniques. Question number 108, one of the objectives of teaching vocabulary is not to. Right answer is option number 2, enable learners to use the dictionary. One of the objective of teaching vocabulary is not to enable learners to use the dictionary. It is wrong. Then right answer is option number 2. While be able to use word in different context, understand the meaning of words, develop active and passive vocabulary. Question number 109, a passage explaining a place in such a way that a picture is formed in the reader's mind is called. Right answer is option number 3, descriptive. Question number 110, while selecting a reading text for you students, which of the following is least important? Right answer is option number 3, the language of the text comprehensible to the learner. Question number 111, giving effective feedback to the learners means. Right answer is option number 2, giving appropriate time and space for corrections. Sorry, right answer is option number 1, diagnosing problems and guiding the learners on how to improve. Question number 112, which one of the following recommended the three language formula? Right answer is option number 3, Kothari Commission 1966. Question number 113, which one of the following should a teacher not use while initiating the process writing approach? The right answer is option number 4, dictating notes. Question number 114, which point out the figures of speech used in the sentence given below. The moon smiled at the stars around her. Right answer is option number 3, personification. Figure of speech in this line is personification. Question number 115, active vocabulary consists of what? Which? Right answer is option number 1, we use frequently in our daily life. Question number 116, a purposeful collection of students' works that demonstrate their efforts, progress and achievements in a given area is called an A. Right answer is option number 4, portfolio. It is called portfolio. Question number 117, every class is a mixed ability class. So while dividing the students into different groups for a language activity, a teacher should. Right answer is option number 2, arrange groups differently for different kinds of activities. Question number 118, a constructivist approach to learning does not emphasis. The right answer is option number 4, teaching as the transmission of knowledge from one from the enlightened to the unenlightened, from the enlightened to the unenlightened. Question number 119. A learner-centered class should not be one way her. Right answer is option number 1. The learners should do the given exercise silently, as silence is better for learning to occur. Question number 120. Summative assessment is option number 4. Assessment of learning. Summative assessment is assessment of learning.